do the dyno test, I have to press and hold the left turn signal, and I have to press the word Model Y until it looks like a little raindrop is underneath my finger. And then when I let go, access code comes up, type in dyno test, and then dyno mode shows up on the screen. In order to turn it back off, I must go into safety and I actually power the entire car down.